Hey, what's up, everybody? Remember, the 5th of November. Welcome back. It is the 5th of November. It's 1:30 in the morning, and I thought I would get an early jump on today because it's going to be a big day. You know, the world is basically looking at their last day before tomorrow. And everybody knows that tomorrow we're going to have a great battle. Evil versus evil, and only evil will triumph. And well, you know, I've heard that there are people out there in this world who are going to try to do whatever they can to fix that and make the world a better place instead. And we're going to see. It's going to be exciting. But we've got plans here at the Institution of None and All. And that's why we're saying welcome back. You're back at None and All now. This is the King's Academy. I'm the dude, Krizno Cross, he who sees his own face. And I am unmasked, as you can see, for my second season. The first season is staying put. Don't worry, for those of you who are still watching some of the videos that you haven't seen yet, or you're worried that the content, quality, the thematic elements, or just in general that the Institution of None and All is going to pack up shop and, you know, shake the dust off our sandals and leave town. Hey, look, life's hard and people don't like this, but that's all right. We're gonna press forward. I'm not afraid. I believe this work is important to you. I know there are people out there who are asking for more of it. This is what I was built for. This is my whole life. Got to do it. So we're gonna go forward. But the first season is staying put. Now, in terms of what I want to do from here on, one of the reasons that I took the lion's mane off is because, believe it, the thunder is there. Jupiter's lightning. My sword is as sharp as ever. But for the second season, I want to do something else. Okay? This time, I want to get a serious blog going, and I really want to start focusing on some of the anthropology of religion and the anthropology of the work that I do, because believe me, this isn't all just mysticism and psychobabble, folks. I don't spend all of my time meditating about eternity and circles and nothing and cosmic duality and consciousness and, you know, the things that you find in the Tao Te Ching and the things that you find in the sacred gospels and the things that you find in the Hindu texts and the Buddhist texts and, you know, just throughout the whole history of the world and all the religion that we're studying there, there's many sides to it. And there's a content side that's very aesthetic and very ascetic, and there's a structural side that's very functional, and it has components that can be measured scientifically. So this second season is going to be more of a working record. I want to make a daily journal. I want to keep the videos short. I am going to teach a lot about Tai Chi. I want to keep that in there all the time. I think that's the easiest, most direct, most rational, most, you know, it's the middle road for everybody, and everybody's tradition folds back into it and can be kind of, we can resolve things with Tai Chi if we are open to that idea. If you're open to that idea, I'm open to that idea, hey, we'll give it a try, okay? So I'm going to talk about Tai Chi. I'm going to teach you a lot about that. I'm going to touch about the church hopping experiment, which I introduced in the last segment, but fully did not go into, and I haven't really disclosed any details. Hopefully I would like to get some documentary footage of some of these places that we're going to. I want to do an entire set of segments on texts, books, and just basically start to create a None and All video encyclopedia of religion as it exists and really explore as much of it as possible. A lot of material, it's going to take a long time, but that's what I'm here for, and that's why the second season, gonna go through it all. I want to go over my own personal religious theories, how None and All articulates with the anthropology, the science of religion, all of the different religious aspects the world's seen so far, interfaith practice, We're going to talk a lot about yoga, and I'm not going to do any stretching. For those of you who, you know, can smugly and confidently say you know more about yoga than just how to breathe and stretch. When you read the Hindu scriptures, yoga is something much, much bigger and much more complex than breathing and stretching. Although breathing and stretching could be considered yoga, yoga is really a synonym for the word that you have in English, religion, and I'll talk about that at another point. But I want to also encourage discussion. I know I have, you know, some people who are following this at now this point. There are people who have begun to interact with me through the internet. There are people who are interacting with me on the ground around me in the area where I'm at. I want to give you guys opportunity to see Dear Dude respond to you in real time. So comment section for every video, I'm going to try to make them fast, keep them short, keep them sweet, make a whole lot of them. Sometimes they'll be on topics that you want, sometimes they won't. Sometimes they'll be Dear Dude responses. If you have questions, please leave them in the comment sections or email me or call me or, you know, come up to me at the park and say, hey man, I want you to talk about this. Whatever it is, hey, I'm here to serve you. I got a lot of ideas, but I'm not trying to put any clamps on this or make it into a form. Let's keep it free, see where it goes, let the energy take us there. Oh, it's going to be, well, I'm not going to guarantee anything. It's probably going to be the same thing you got last time, which is a lot of crazy dude and low quality video and low quality sound and crazy gesticulations and accents. But you know how we do it. Keeping it real. See you tomorrow.